is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it, yo, home to Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Good morning, Flyers. Today's February 1st, and these are your announcements for today. And did you know, today's Dark Chocolate Day!
Hey Flyers, today there's a basketball game against Garside Junior High. The game starts at 4, so pack the gym. I mean it, pack the gym! And cheer on our best live basketball team. Now passing the ball to Alea.
Thank you, Angel. Now that's February, Amistad Spirit Week starts very soon. It's from February 12th to the 16th, so hope you participate and have fun during Amistad Spirit Week. Now passing on to Max with volleyball.
Thanks, Alea. Hey Flyers, get hyped because volleyball intramurals start February 2nd and the 9th. That's tomorrow and Friday. The intramurals go from 2:15 to 3:45, but remember that you must have at least a 2.0 GPA for quarter 3 to be eligible to try out. So go try your best. Now over to PJ.
Thanks, Max. Three words. Leadership for life. Club. Wait, that's 4 words. Yeah, Leadership for Life Club. Meet in room 904 next Wednesday the 7th, right after school. Leadership for Life Club is all about evolving your leadership and creativity. You will be playing super fun games, planning super fun events, and having a super fun time. You meet so many new people, maybe even meet a new best buddy. Best Buddies Club is held in Dr. McCormick's room, room 616. When? Wednesday the 7th. What's it about? Meeting new best buddies, of course. Now on to Donald with the Valentine's Day dance.
Thank you, PJ. Guys, on Valentine's Day, we have a Valentine's Day dance. It's from 2:15 to 3:45, and right after the dance, there's a basketball game against Cashman Junior High School. So come to the Valentine's Day dance, with or without a Valentine's. And while you're still at school, come and visit the basketball game at 4. Can you believe that, Aaron?
Thank you, Donald. And no, I can't believe that February 6th, 8th, 13th, and the 15th is coming up. No, these aren't some random dates, but they are soccer intramurals. And if you don't have Register My Athlete done by February 20th, you won't be able to be on the team. But remember, you have to have a 2.0 GPA to be eligible to try out. Now on to Avery.
Thanks, Aaron. And if you didn't already know, today is the first day of Black History Month. And the reason why we celebrate Black History Month is to honor the accomplishments done by African Americans. We're excited to celebrate and honor the African Americans that has helped our society evolve. Stay tuned for more fun and interesting facts.
Well, Flyers, that's all the news we have for you today. My name is Anthony, and we're broadcasting to you from Best Flicks Daily. Make it a great day, or not, the choice is yours. Bye, Flyers.